totally different. All the amenities have ceased. We cannot go to the library or the exercise room anymore. The pub area is closed. All public areas are closed. We are allowed to go out outside with discretion. They recommend gloves and to wear a mask. And we can go to the clubhouse to pick up packages or the newspaper. And we could go to the mailbox. We will, if we meet our neighbors coming or going, we are to maintain 6 feet at least. But we have the telephone, which keeps us active. As a matter of fact, 8 o'clock this morning, one of my neighbors calls and sang happy birthday to me at 8 o'clock. It's been a challenge, but everyone is adhering to the guidelines that they've set up here at Fairingway, and we are all healthy.